and I bought a car for $500 that I was driving. It would break down every time I had to sit in traffic because it was a broken car. It was a $500 car. And so I would have to leave. If I needed to be in Santa Monica, I was living in the Valley. For people in LA, you would know what this means. But anyway, if I had to be on the freeways, I would have to leave like 2 hours early because I would have to wait for the car. The car would overheat because the radiator was shot. And so I would have to leave so early because if I got stuck in the 405 in traffic, it was over. I had to pull over, sit, wait for the radiator to cool down, and then head out. So, you know, an entire day would mean me driving 2 hours to an audition, not getting it.
Not to get it.
For, like, a Colgate ad or, you know, some sort of commercial ad.
Right.
It was, you know, just to make rent and then drive back. And then by the time I got there, it was nighttime and I needed to go to sleep and do it again.